Lucas, what do you reckon's the best one for the Prado, mate?
I don't want to hurt the feelings of Prado.
If it
can go down that one and come back up this one, we'll have this same conversation and my mind maybe might be changed. Well, it's meant to be the test track. If you can just drive through it, it's not a test, is it?
No, that's it. Yeah. Well, yeah. What's the worst thing can happen, mate? Back out.
Yeah, well, that's right. Well, the absolute worst is you lay it on the side, but it's purely designed to test all sorts of cars.
You're a bit stuck there, mate. Mate, where can all this good work you've been doing here, mate? I've done this one here before he changed it to the box.
pass the test, the shopping car.
Well, mate, I think I need a judge. You actually filled all my ruts here.
How's the
shopping
mate?
Car, mate?
It's good.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's
pass the test.
Yeah, but it's really good to see someone like yourself in a car that's not super, super crazy capable have a crack at something like this.
Yeah.
Because they are super capable. They're very underrated. Pick the right line and...
Yeah, well, I got to say, I did have some help from Josh, so...
He did. He did very well.
I'd say I'd have to give him 50% of the, you know,
50% of the win.
Yeah, yeah,
well,
that's
he drove it pretty well unassisted himself as
he
well.
He did, yeah, yeah.
Well, there's only one obstacle left here for you guys to do.
Uh-oh, yeah, what's that?
It's the Mini Gunshot just on the side of that hill there.
Send it. You're just on your slider, Bruggs.
You might want to give us a bump.
Just turn left. Yeah, go up it. Just go now. Turn left. Down a little bit more to where you were before and then just give it one more. Straight though.
mate. Really appreciate it.
No, thanks for coming.
Thank you.
And we'll, awesome having
you. Definitely see you on the next one.
Absolutely.